Last night in Banff, there was a crazy storm that shut down the gondola that my clients and I took to go and take their wedding photos. We ended up spending over 15 hours up there before getting heli-lifted out of the place. While I'm freaked out that there wasn't a backup option for the gondola, the staff did take really good care of us.